Hello and welcome back, kids. Today we are going to learn Unit 6.1 Alphabet Song from First Standard English Bal Bharati. So, students, this is a song, 6.1 Alphabet Song. Let's read it. A ate an apple. B bounced a ball. C cut a carrot. And D dressed a doll. Now look at the picture. What A is doing? Yes, A is eating apple. And show me, where is a B? Here it is. And he is a bouncing a ball. He is a playing with it, no? And what C is doing? C is cutting carrots. And he is dressing his doll. And he is playing with the doll. E eats eggs. And F falls flat. G grows grapes. And H hangs a hat. Yes, E likes to eat eggs, and F is falling down, F is falling flat. Next, G, what G is doing? G is trying to growing grapes, and H is come home now, and he is hangs his hat on a stand. I is on island, J jumps and jog, K keeps kittens. And L lifts log. Yes, now look at the picture. I is doing party on the island, no? And J is jumping here and there. K has kittens. How many kittens he have? Yes, K has 1, 2 kittens. Kitten means cat or the small cat, baby cat. And L is having a log. He is very tired now holding this log. M makes mistakes. N needs a nurse. O obeys orders, and P patches a purse. M is doing his homework, and while he doing his homework, he did a mistake, and now he is thinking how to avoid mistakes. And N is ill and is injured. See here the bandages he have. Yes, so N needs a nurse. O obeys order. Yes, O is a very good alphabet, no? And this O obeys everyone's order, you know. Next, P patches a purse, and P has a purse, and this purse may be tear from here, and he is trying to patch it. Q queued up quickly. R roll and rose. S spoke slowly, and T touches his toes. Now look at the picture. Where is a Q? Here it is. Q is in very hurry. He is standing quickly and try to stand in a queue. And R is rolling and standing, then again roll and then again stand. And H speaks slowly. Speaks slowly. And T trying to touch his toes. U uses an umbrella. V has a violet van. W washes window whenever he can. Now look at the picture. What U is doing? U is using his umbrella. Maybe he is going out and it's raining. V has a violet van and he is very happy. He is playing with his van. And W, what W is doing? W is washing windows. Whenever he have a time, he wash all the windows. X hides in the boxes. Y says yummy and you. Z says zigzag zoom. Hurrah, we are through. Kids, here X is trying to hide in the box. Maybe he is playing hide and seek. And Y is eating something. And he is saying, it's yummy. You made it so yummy. And Z is running like a zigzag zoom. And he is saying, now you know what all alphabets are doing. A to Z. So he is running. Let's try to run after him. Very good, kids. And now we are going to sing this poem. Sing with me, kids. A ate an apple, B bounced a ball, C cut a carrot, and D dressed a doll. E eats eggs, and F falls flat. G grows grapes, and H hangs a hat. I is on island, J jumps and jog, K keeps kittens, and L lifts logs. M make mistakes and there's a nurse. O obeys orders and P patches a purse. You cure up quickly, R Roland rows, S spoke slowly and T touches his toes. U uses an umbrella, V has a violet van, W washes window whenever he can. X hide in boxes, Y says yummy and you, Z says zigzag zoom, hurrah we are through, hurrah we are through, hurrah we are through. Very good kids, you enjoy this poem? Now kids, here we have some questions, let's try to solve them. Question number 2. Say the letters from A to Z and fill the missing letters. Kids, A, then box, then box, then box and E. Now tell me what will come after A? Yes, it's B, next is C, next is D. Now read A, B, C, D, E. Very good. Next is O. What will come after O? Very nice. P and then Q. O, P, Q, R. Very good. Next we have F. What will come after F? G, H, I and J is already written here. Next question is listen and tell the next letter. Tell me what will come after N? Yes, it's N. M, N. What will come after J? It's K. J, K. What will come after N? Tell me M, N. O. Very good. And next is V. What will come after V? It's W. Question number 4. Listen and tell the letters before. Now kids, you are going to tell me which alphabet will come before this alphabet. So tell me what will come before B? Yes, it's A. Now read A, B. Kids, tell me what will come before M? It's L. L, M and then N. Okay. What will come before S? It's R. O, P, Q, R, S. Very good. Next, what will come before Z is Y. X, Y, Z, no? So what alphabet will come before Z is Y. Kids, next question is, make up the meaningful phrases, sentences by using words which begins with the same sound. Here kids, one is done for you. The word is big. And now, we are going to make a sentence or a phrase which contains words which are starting or initial word is B. So read a big blue ball for baby. Here B is repeated, no? So we are going to make some sentences or phrases like this. The next word is green. And now what we are going to do is this G, sound of G will repeating in the sentence or phrase. Let's do one. Green grass eaten by a goat. Next word is cold. And now we are going to make a phrase or a sentence which contains sound ka. Common cold. Very good. Next word is dogs. Dogs are dancing on a dam. Next word is eight. Ima eats eight eggs. Very good kids. Question number 7. Write the words starting with the letters given in the circle. And now we are going to make some words which starts with the letter A. Repeat after me. Apple, ant, animals, act. Okay. And the next letter is G. Green, game, get, go. Question number 8. Frame meaningful words using the letters given. And kids, now we can see some letters or alphabets here and we are going to make some words from it. Okay, so we made first word is C-A-T, cat. Next is M-A-T, mat. B-I-G, big. D-A-M, dam. M-O-D-E, mold. R-A-T, rat. O-L-D, old. L-A-T-E, late. G-O, go. G-A-T-E, get. B-A-T, bad. Last word is C-A-R, car. So kids, all these words are made using these letters. I hope kids, you understand the whole lesson. and the question answers too. Thank you so much for watching. See you soon in the next video.